He has been an amazing support to me this year, every year, but this year, you know, going through some struggles, and he has, he's just a great leader, and I enjoy working with him.
One of the things that makes Caleb York an amazing leader is his servant's heart. A lot of people don't realize the time that Mr. York puts into planning new systems for our school and making sure that individual staff are recognized and just planning the schedule. There's so many details that go into leadership in a school system. Mr. York is a great leader. He is a family-oriented principal, and he always wants us to put family first. And he works so hard and goes above and beyond, and he's easy to talk to. He's the best principal around as far as I'm concerned.
Another thing that he does well is he's open to feedback. He's always asking, how can we improve what we're doing? Whether it be how we're teaching the kids, or it be classroom management, or even things that he can do better, he's asking me, asking other staff members, what we can always do better. So I feel like Caleb is never satisfied with just how things are. Every year he's looking to improve the way things are done.
Caleb is really, really good about going around and asking, what can I do to help you? The most important person in the school. And he's asking everyone else, what can he do to help you? Love that.
He always knows exactly where to push you to make you grow. He can make you do things that you didn't think that you could do, and next thing you know, not only can you do it, but you're excelling at it and you're absolutely having the best time.
It truly is an honor just to see how he works with the students and staff and see how much of himself he gives to others. So we're blessed at Audubon to have Caleb York as our leader and to get to learn and grow from his experiences and from his encouragement. He's quite an inspiration.
Mr. York is a leader in all ways. He's a leader inside the school building and outside the school building. He supports teachers personally and professionally. I had a new student once and he said, hey, yeah. He said, I said something about the principal coming down, and he said, well, who's the principal? And I said, oh, that's Mr. York. And he said, he's not the principal. He gets the kids out of the cars in the morning and plays with us. That's not the principal. And so when you think about Caleb York, you don't think about like that typical manager principal role. Like, I think about that just all-encompassing awesome leader in the building who gets to know teachers and students and families on every level possible.
Ms. Delano, will you open that up for me? Boys and girls, you had no idea when you got out of bed this morning. You came to school on a Monday that today was going to be a very special day. You know why it's special? We're getting ready to give a surprise to Mr. York today. What do you think about that? We have some special guests with us today, okay? Mr. York, his family is with us today for this very special moment. It's called the You're a Star Award. Okay? Let me tell you about what that means. We're here all about you. And so this award takes a little kid, the 10 kids first, that's holding up the star. And we recognize a star. The person who embodies the spirit, who lives out the spirit of Kids First. It's my special honor to recognize Mr. York for being a You're a Star. Yes, let's give him a hand. Let's give him a huge round of applause. Mr. York, you are a star.